Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll be showing you guys a simple way to actually bath for your newborn. Place the baby in a bathtub, I mean empty bathtub without water in it. This was actually how they bathed my baby in the hospital. So in the actual sense of it, this is my baby's first bath after being delivered, and I found this method very helpful actually. So get your bathing or your bathing, whichever one it is now, essentials ready, and I mean your soap, the water. Please do note that the water is in a separate bowl just beside the, you know, bathtub. By the way, this is a Nigerian hospital, and yes, basically in Nigeria most of us do have this bathtub, yes, where we bath our baby in. And of course, do let me know in the comment section if you make use of something like this in wherever you're watching me from. But in Nigeria, I know that 80% of homes in Nigeria make use of something like this. It might not be a plastic bathtub like this one, but of course, we have the collapsible bath. Well, that's not the aim of this video anyways. So, place the baby comfortably in the bathtub as you've seen. Lather your sponge and, you know, just scrub the baby gently. And I mean, just look at how the baby is being... The baby is not actually crying. My baby wasn't crying because, you know, there was no water, just a little bit of soap on the sponge, and you know, it's been gently scrubbed the neck, the armpit, the legs, you know, all the joints, scrub them. After that is been done, rinse out the soap. Yes, start from the head now. And if you're not comfortable with putting soap on your baby's head first, you can always start with the body. So then gently rinse the soap that you've made, gently rinse them out. While rinsing them out, you can also see, you know, you can also use your hand to scrub the parts that probably the sponge didn't get to, especially the neck part. You know, their neck region is always very difficult to wash. I don't know why, probably because the neck and the at this face, the space in between the neck, the space in between the chin and the neck now is still very small, right? So make sure to wash that part very well. Once that is done, transfer the baby, as you can see in this video, into the clean bowl of water that is actually beside the bathtub. And what you want to do here is to basically rinse out all the soaps from your baby. Yes. Once that is done, you're done bathing for the baby. And now, what's your excuse, guys? What's your excuse, especially for those that are always afraid of handing the newborn? Just hand them gently. I found this method very helpful for me actually, because the other method which I used for my first daughter, which is placing the daughter on your thigh, on your lap and all that, is always very messy. And just look at this, I mean. So once all the soap is out, just go ahead, place your baby on your bed or probably on your on the table, and get them dressed for the day. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, do not to give me a massive thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next. Don't forget to comment, like, and you know what, share with your friends that are afraid of bathing for the newborn.